And then you've got Corborne Terry's had good specking. And Kenya Chase on the inside. Strong at the finish, both of those greyhounds. So we're set to go. Here's race five. Monteith Meets Stake over the 5:30. Favourite box four. Away in racing. Beginning well was El Grand Knocker, but two times twice also there as well. And they're starting to get away slightly. Master Chaos in third placing. Corborne Terry's getting up on the inside and making ground, or just underneath it. In fact, in front of it was Kenya Chase. Well, out the back of the others. They are led by predecessor and Destini Jagua. Out in front, we got a good race on our hands. Looming up on the outside two times twice. Trying to go with it also was El Grand Knocker. On the inside, El Grand Knocker. El Grand Knocker win second, maybe Master Chaos in front of two times twice, or Corborne Terrier. Not far away was Kenya Chase. Then in turn, pulling up quickly behind those predecessor and Destini Jagua. And the time will be getting shortly, around 30 seconds. Three, five, four, seven will be the judges' numbers. 3, 5, 4, and 7. 29.96 the time. And El Grand Knocker continues to perform.